Shout out to my friends, Dark Harmony and Jess N. King. These are two black goth vloggers that I'm friends with. Very nice people. I would say Dark Harmony's channel has a lot to do with fashion, and I'm sure more as well. Check out her stuff. And Jess N. King has more on music. But I think it's very interesting when it comes to being black and being into these subcultures, in a sense, because it's like, it doesn't mean that you're less black. As the woman in Afropunk said the same thing, just because I'm strange doesn't mean that I'm less black. Not that I would call these women strange. It's just that, you know, we express, you know, who we are in a different way. You know, it's not like we've retired from being black because we dress in all black, or, you know, wear makeup and all that stuff, you know, or just, you know, the whole punk rock goth subculture or whatever. So I just thought I would give these ladies a shout out. They're friends of mine. One I know definitely more in person than the other. But hey, shout outs to you guys, or you ladies. I'm so used to saying you guys. Peace.